What's that? No. No, the paper that was passed out, in fact, you can even do the sponge on the back of the paper if you want to. The paper that was passed out will be for the presentation I'm doing first thing.